This was going to be a big old survival race, I think, trying to manage the tyres and whatnot. 20 laps sort of brought it back in the safe range, let's say, where you could be able to push a bit more.
Fabio Quartararo is not obviously expecting any action, so he's got back in his team clothing. Oh, dear me!
Oh,
real bold mistake. Is that an ice cream? Oh, dear, that's the first mistake Fabio Quartararo has made all weekend so far. That's a little bit of a red face moment for our top man and our reigning world champ.
No.